starts with music and it ends with man. And this is like, you know, battle scarred Spider-Man. Well, this is battle scarred Music Man. Let's have a look. It's missing a couple of strings. Oh, let's put it on the bench. I hate when I get a guitar with no strings, because I have no point of reference whatsoever. I'm starting from scratch. Let's go scratch it and see what's up. So it's an Ernie Balsack Music Man Silhouette Special with a really dried out neck and a lot of fret dents. And we gotta straighten that out, so let's do that. Like I said, I hate when I get a guitar with no strings. I have no point of reference whatsoever. Let's have a look at the neck. Well, the neck's got a great big back bow to it, and that might be because it's got no strings on it. But I'm gonna have to take the neck off it and do all that stuff to it to make the frets better. So let's just see if this truss rod thing works, or that's going to spoil my movie. I might as well take these last two strings off it. They're not helping me any. And we're going to be setting this up with a set of tens. That's what we're doing. So let me see, what do I got that fits in there? That one fits in there. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. And I want to loosen it. Oh, and that's just telling me there's very little tension on it whatsoever. Please straighten out neck, otherwise this fret job's gonna be. Well, you know what? It's fairly not bad. I gotta take the neck off it anyway. Let's stop and do that. The truss rod on this neck just doesn't seem to work very well. And it's got a back bow in it. So I gotta take this off and we gotta rethink this. Oh, it looks like it's gonna have a birthday. June 26th, 2000 and I think that says 5. Anyhow, let's look at the neck again, get rid of the body. Okay, so truss rod nut is loose. This thing still has a back bow in it, so I'm just gonna clamp it to the bench. It's really dried out. Keep in mind, these necks are open grain wood. If you don't take care of it, it's gonna dry up. Just like an acoustic guitar. Oh Lord, here I go. So once again, we're trying to save a guitar neck that's bending in the wrong direction. So I have to be able to straighten this out, or we really can't effectively dress the frets. And at that point, I have to read off the bad news to the owner. So we'll try this first, and hope for the best. Cheers, folks. Oh, don't forget, if you still want a sticker, let me know. We can fix you up. Cheers.